impact in T-minus 100.
Roger, Atlas Control. This is 1134. Check for green.
1134. All systems green. Arc launch protocol initiated. Cryogenic preparation commencing. Initiate nanotrite injection.
Check. Cryogenic life support systems online. Subterranean launch injectors ready. 97% nominal. Diagnostic audits complete, and ARC personnel entering stasis. This is 1134, signing off.
Understood, 1134. Go for burial. This is Atlas Control, signing off. May we live to see another day.
External disturbance detected. Cryogenic chambers compromised. Chamber Omega 5 online. Initiating emergency nanotrite activation. 3, 2, 1. Nanotrite sequencer online. Release cryogenic chamber seals. Nominal. Rebooting internal data systems. Systems fully deployed. Current position unknown. Remote location beacon offline. Running full diagnostic tests. ARC external pressure seals fully released. Safe egress is now confirmed. Outer door lock disengaged. Initiate pre-recorded media playback.
Safe here. Get in. I know you got questions, but we gotta get moving. Got bandits all over these hills. We best get going.
I'm Dan Hager, and you are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, ARC survivors are worth a lot of money to whoever hands them over to the authority. You don't even know the authority yet. Well, I guess you don't know anything about any of this. Welcome to the future.
Hold on. Got bandits. Shame you're still wearing that ARC suit. It's a dead giveaway. Pretty much their world out here.
Probably looking for their buddies. Damn. Now we both got a problem. We need to get to my place. Once they see what I've done, they'll be coming for blood. And for you. I've got a plan that might get us both out of this mess. This way. You know, I put a lot at risk to save you. Not just my life, but the lives of everyone here. I survived this long by staying out of trouble. Saving you may have changed all that. So here's what I need you to do. Head to where those bandits live and wipe them out, plain and simple. No one walks out alive, except you. You can use one of my ATVs in the garage and that pistol and the supplies on the table. Oh, and you won't just get my thanks. Come back alive, and I'll dig up some armor that'll fit over that arc suit you're wearing. We got a deal? One more thing. Those bandits shouldn't be too hard to take down. Not for you. I hear there's something special about you arc people. You need to find their hideout and take care of the problem. It's us or them, and they'll be coming. You need to find their hideout and take care of the problem. It's us or them, and they'll be coming. You need to find their hideout and take care of the problem. It's us or them, and they'll be coming. You need to find their hideout. Take care of the problem. It's us or them, and they'll be coming. You need to find their hideout and take care of the problem. It's us or them, and they'll...
Well, look at what Hagar sent to us. How dare you think you can walk into our house? Take him to the kill room. Ah, you're awake. Good. I like my prey to know what's coming. I promise this will hurt.
Thank you.
Hey, you!